child will henceforth be my daughter. And bring joy to me and my fellow ascetics in my ashram. Shakuntala, Shakuntala, I shall call you Shakuntala. One raised by the Shakunta birds.
Goodness to the love and care showered upon Shakuntala as she grew from a young child to a woman of unsurpassed beauty. And as time passed, a beautiful love story blossomed. This evening reminds me of that moment in time when the majestic King Dushyanta met the beautiful Shakuntala, who loved and lived their life, taking its twists and turns in their own stride, thus making it a tale to remember.
Priyambara, come quickly. Shakuntala must be dressed up in her finery. Sit down, my child, and collect your thoughts.
I'll be leaving you all. And there's a strange fear in my heart, too. Oh, Shakuntala, please don't be sad. Look at the spectacular jewels.
Oh, yes. These jewels have holy powers. They were derived as we were picking blossoms from the tree. And then they suddenly showered down upon us.
There are so many matters of the state that need my attention right now. Why do I have this melancholic feeling? I'm just a bad man. And yet, something is pushing me. Some unknown, dim memory of a friendship. This music, it fills me with a strange sensation. I feel so lonely and empty, as though a vital part of my being is missing. Who could this be? She's so calm, beautiful. I must not look at a woman in this manner. Welcome to my palace.
Please. Oh, King, please welcome her into your palace as she's expecting your child. And please perform all the necessary rituals in furtherance of making this alliance public.
My heart trembles.
What? Are you trying to tell me that I married this lady?
Oh, Mado, he refuses. Mado, he refuses.
No, child. Shakuntala, do not be bashful anymore, my child. Show him your face and he will recognize you.
What a beautiful face. So calm and gentle. But no, she is not my wife.
King Dushyanta, do not say so. Look at her closely.
No, she is not my wife.
How could you say so? But no, I have not let you blemish my character. It was nothing but deep mutual love that allowed me to open my heart to you. Is it right for you to reject me now?
Stop! I do not want to hear anymore.
I'll not stop. Let me show you the gift that you gave me as a token of our love.
Really? Show me.
Oh, the ring! Mother, where is the ring, Mother? Where is the ring?
It must have slipped off of your hand. Dream, the one that you drank from, the one we rested by as you were coming here.
Oh no,
oh my child.
That is enough. So now you are trying to deceive me.
No, Dushyanta, listen to me. Do you remember how my favorite fawn refused to drink water from you and drank willingly from me? And you said even animals can differentiate between friends and strangers. And then...
Stop, I say! I have tolerated you this long, just because you've come from the sacred sage Kanva's hermitage. My patience is wearing off. You are trying to trick me.
King King Dushanta. Shakuntala was brought up by Sage Kanwa and has not been taught to deceive. Do not accuse her. Do not accuse her.
Tan 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 t